Wow, Larry, that's a nice painting.
Thanks, Bob. God's love makes me happy.
And that's one happy painting.
I can't decide if yellow or orange is happier.
Huh. If I had to choose one, I'd say yellow.
Yeah, me too.
And those were some great stories.
Yep.
Little Joe taught us that no matter our circumstances, we know that God loves us and has a plan for our lives.
In Gideon, we learned that because God loves us so much, we can trust him.
And finally, in Rakshak and Benny, we learned that God loves us and is always with us.
That's a whole lot of love.
It sure is.
So, did you figure out the next show? Is it going to be painting in the rain or on a train?
Neither.
We've changed direction. We can't get traction on painting and singing.
In the rain or planes?
You know what kids love now? Science fiction.
Planet of the Grapes.
Oh, my.
Get your hands off me, you sweet, sticky grape.
That line is gold, Philippe. Gold.
Well, that's all the time we have for today, kids. Always remember, God made you special.
And he loves you very much.
Bye!
You know, I was kind of liking painting in the rain. I'd vote for that.
Clearly, you do not recognize genius.
Mais oui!
We're painting in the rain. We're painting in the rain. Our colors are running, but we're... Hey! Ah! We're painting on a train. We're painting on a train. The ride is so bumpy. Hey, guys, this is kind of a pain.
The autopilot has taken over. Traveling at near the speed of light, I'm about to enter my cryogenic sleep. I'll wake up in 500 years. Pa? What are you doing here? I haven't gotten to the Planet of the Grapes yet.
I want to ride in the spaceship. What do you got against grapes that they can't ride in the spaceship?
Oh, brother.